30. That's 400. 30.
Matt?
Oh, hey, what's up, man?
Do you remember when you said that one day I'll tear this down to improve it? I said, no way.
Yep.
I'll do it now.
It's happening, right?
Yeah. We need rotors, more rotors, faster.
You scared the shit out of me, dude.
Why?
I don't know why, you just did. This is, it was, I was sitting here just calm and relaxed, and it was just like, Matt! Oh, fuck. Well, what'd I do? Modular frames, 480. So that's 400. So those are done. $1,490. 2, 4, 6, 8, 10. So that's 1,000. So that's 1090. I need 400 more. So you should be working now. Yeah. Nice. That should make 100 of these, and then we'll use that for the monorail. Perfect. still full. That's still full. Somebody's starting to back up over here, isn't it? Not yet. That's backing up. that even encroaches. It's kind of disappointing that that is encroaching.
Seat.
Oh well. Not the end of the world. At that point, I'll just take these down. So, I think I've got the fuel consumption at a good level. Oh yeah, it's consuming more than I'm producing now. Good. That's what I want. Take one slug out of there. So now, that factory should not shut down. Yay! Yeah, this area over here, Sidian, this is the one that was in that video that they said they're just gonna... They have planned to completely redesign. And I was all like, well, great, awesome. That's gonna be annoying. There's a chance they won't completely break my area, but who knows. Alright.
There's also a chance to win in the lottery, but you know.
Well, it's far more likely that them updating this area will break the factory than... Take a look over here. They had to have put something up here. I can see our factory from here. I sure hope so. That was a hole. Jesus, scared the crap out of me. a lot of areas up here that require gas masks. Okay. Didn't exactly make this place easy to get down from. Ooh, a hard drive. In smoke. Well, that's a problem. Well, I think I'm stuck. I might have to go through that smoke. No, I won't. Okay. I'll come back here with a jetpack. And a gas mask. It'll make my life easier. Go away, fart trees. Man, I wish there was a way to kill those plants. That would be nice.
Maybe with nuclear.
Maybe.
Nuclear weapons.
That always seems an appropriate response to a minor inconvenience. Nuke it!
That's the American approach.
Yes, sir. Ouch. There was some lag during that fight.
Lag?
Yeah, I was having lag on my side.
As a host? Okay.
I'm starting to think it's the creature AI that does it. Because I always get lag when I'm fighting an enemy.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, I was pretty sure I was dead there too. I got lucky. A minor crack right there. I don't have arachnophobia, but I also don't like spiders, so... Ugh. Gross. I do want some of that. Not a lot. And then this, I want some of this. Because the chainsaw runs off of that, right? Chainsaw instead. Yeah, chainsaw. The chainsaw does not run off of liquid biofuel? Why not?
Was it stupid?
It doesn't run off fuel or liquid biofuel. Hey, what's up, cheesy ninjas? Well, that's a problem.
Disappointing.
Yeah. This, that, those. How do I make these things, where are they? Are they in this building? Yeah. Well, it also requires micella. Okay. Do we have micella? We do. Ooh. Oh, I put the wrong thing back. Alright, did we actually make 100 of these? Like I told it to? Hey, we did! Nice!
Very nice.
Monorail trains are now going to be complete!
Milestone reached. A new set of buildings and vehicles needed for long-range transportation has been made available. In addition to built-in power conduction, rails-based transit ensures increased efficiency and reliability for both the transport of pioneers and cargo.
Uh-oh, Sidian.
What?
We have nothing to unlock now.
Yeah, I'm working on the space elevator materials.
Okay.
That's why I increase our rotor production for the motors we need.
Yeah, we needed like 7,000 motors or something.
1,000, yeah.
1,000.
7,000 rubber. You can take a look at the space elevator projection in front of it.
Yeah, I'm heading that way right now.
See what else we need.
Oh man. The motors are going nowhere. Oh, I got you. Because this thing is full. Wow, dude. Are we making smart plating too? We are. Okay. Smart plating is being manufactured here. Ooh, I should have brought slugs with me. Let me go get some slugs real quick. Smart
yeah,
plating.
Yeah, out of slugs, so.
I think there's like 7 or something at the base I just dropped off, so. Oh, Trika wants us to slug it. Well, I guess we're not slugging. Oh, shit! Wrong way. I guess we're not slugging it then. Well, there's 11 slugs. Well. Oh, yeah. Oh, that. Okay, that is upgraded. Alright, you, sir, need to be slugged. Make more smart plating. You are a
In that case, you need to slug the other thing, I think, as well. Because the smart plating production is the same as the consumption.
No, it's full.
Sure?
Yeah. As soon as it makes one, it fills right back up. It's being fed by storage containers.
No, I mean the consumption, the smart plating consumption of the other manufacturer.
Two per minute. And this produces 5 per minute. Oh, I see. So it wasn't that it was actually behind. I got you.
No, it was calculated perfectly. It was truly. We could still, very easy.
Okay, there we go. So I've double slugged both of them. Where rubber and motors? Motors, okay, we're plenty. I can triple slug both of them. Shut up, Trika. I know math. Alright, how we doing? 25, okay, we also need to manufacture, oh my god. What the fuck is this thing? Adaptive control unit. Ew. It requires 15 of whatever that thing is. What is that?
Know that we already have 2,500 versatile frames produced over the last 3 sessions or so.
We need to make automatic wiring kits with stators and cables because you need 15 each for the other thing, which we need 100 of? Yeah, we need 100 of the adaptive control units. Oh my god. So we're gonna need 1,500 of those things. Those actually seem pretty easy to make, though. That's just cable and stators. Are you being split anywhere? You are not. Okay, so you're gonna require... If I need to make 15,000 of these... Or 1,500, sorry. 15,000. Shit. Okay, that's 1,500 staters. Let's go get those real quick. Wait, that's also outputting to there, which that should no longer be doing. Okay, we'll take that out. You need to output to a storage container for now. Organization. Industrial storage. Encroaching? I mean, will you let me stand on you? Damn. Yes, that's what I wanted to do. Thank you. I need 1,500 staters. There'd be plenty of staters in the distribution center. There we go. Okay, there's the 1,500 staters, and you needed... How much? 20 per, so 20 times 1,500. $30,000. So that's 300, no, 6, 8, 1,000, 2, 3, 4, 5, 2,000. 1,000. $150 stacks. That is a lot of fucking cable, dude. Aren't we overproducing cable?
I don't know. It's been too long since I looked at the cable production.
I think it's all backed up. Yeah, see, I'm filtering cables over here, and they're stopped. So I can split that off. Oh yeah, I can definitely split that off. Alright. Where's my splitters? Splitter. I can't make a splitter because I don't have any cable. Okay. Now I can make a splitter. Alright, splitter. Where am I going with this anyway? Over there? Okay, that's fine. It's too long by, like, 2 inches. Are you kidding me? That's some bullshit right there. That uses 125 a minute? Whoa! I only use 6 staters a minute. don't want that. Oh, it's not even producing them that fast. Okay. That's fine then. Good, good. So that's backed up. Okay, so now we can just ignore this. Perfect. That'll keep producing until this is empty, which will give us the 1500 we need. Then we'll worry about the next step.